Hey kids, today we are going to do shapes. Let us see which colors we are going to use. These are the colors we will be using: dark pink color, light pink color, black, blue, orange, red, green, and yellow. Let's get started. Let us draw a triangle first. This is a triangle. Next, we have a circle. This is a circle. Next, we have a square. Next, we have a heart. This is a heart shape. This is a rectangle. Next, we have a star. This is a hexagon. There you go. These are the shapes. This is a triangle, circle, square, heart, rectangle, star, and hexagon. Now let's color them. Red color. Pink color. Green color. Orange color. Light pink color. Yellow color. Blue color. There you go. Triangle, circle, square, heart, rectangle, star, hexagon. Hello kids, let's do shapes today. We will do square, circle, triangle, rectangle, star, and heart. Let's see what colors we are going to use today. Red color, green color, yellow color, blue color, pink color, and orange color. Let's get started. Let us trace the shiny color first, starting with square. Next, we have a triangle. Next, we have a rectangle. Next, it is a star. We have a heart. Now let's start coloring. We will start with the color orange. Let's color the square with orange. Orange color. Next, let's do with the red color. Red color circle. Next, let's do triangle with green color. Now we have a rectangle. Let's do with pink color. Pink color rectangle. Now we have a star. Let's do a yellow color to the star. Now it is a heart. Let's do blue color to the heart. Again, this is a square, orange color. This is a circle, red color. This is a triangle, green color. This is a rectangle, pink color. This is a star, yellow color. And what is this? This is a heart with blue color. Square, circle, triangle, rectangle, star,